Mm. Listen, why don't you be Philippa and I'll be me?
You what?
Just interview me.
Okay. That's very
No, do it properly.
Okay. This is a very large machine, Tim. Take you long?
No, not really.
Fast worker.
Well, why don't you come on back to my flat and we'll find out.
I think you've already answered my question.
So you like my robot, then?
I love it. What's this?
That's an axe. Feel the weight.
There's nothing more devastating than a pig chop.
Shh. Don't cheapen this.
What is going on?
I was just coming to the pub with you.
Yeah, I think we should take the private down to the shed.
Mm. What's up with Mike?
Nothing, he usually likes to be Philippa.
Good night, little one. I'll see you in the morning.
Decided to change the duty roster. You'll be downstairs today. Follow me.
Take these. It'll make it easier.
This is Harris. He'll show you the ropes.
Haven't seen you upstairs.
Oh, shit! That's exactly what I said.
Marty.
Good to see you.
Thanks for doing this, really.
Actually,
well, I see you found your space.
Hope it meets with your requirement.
Well, I don't...
Because I'm going to pop out for a while. Trust you'll be all right here on your own.
Ah, well, that's...
It's 10 a.m. now. Exhibition starts at 6:30 p.m. Any problems? Here's my mobile number.
Marty, I can't.
There we go.
Well, good luck with the getting. Can't wait to see what you've come up with.
Natasha.
Who would do such a thing?
I think I can guess.
No random hit, Tim. He's been taken apart by someone who knows what they're doing.
Yeah, and what's going to happen now?
Well, if we don't repair him in time, the runners-up automatically go through.
And who's that?
Dexter and Cromwell.
Exactly.
But who did this?
They did!
They wouldn't.
Of course they would. This is it, man. We're screwed.
Oh, we can't give up, Tim.
We're never going to fix him now.
Yes, we will.
How?
We'll find a way. We'll use every contact. We'll pull every favour, we'll work every hour. We're gonna fix him and then we're gonna kick some ass. Timmy, fetch me my tools.
Mike, what about the show?
The show's over.
done, Daisy?
Yeah.
I wonder if you wouldn't mind staying on a while tonight.
But I...
Josie has called in sick, and I'm sure you wouldn't want to leave me in the lurch, would you? So mop the floor and then take out the bin.
I can't do this.
Excuse me?
I'm sick of it.
Who do you think you are?
I'm a writer, right? I'm creative. I'm not a mopper.
They're all writers, Daisy.
What?
All the staff here are writers.
Not Harris.
Haikus, I believe. Charlie there's an actor, but he's writing some play.
Even Billy?
Even Billy.
I was published in 97. It was just a short story. I came here in 98.
They're all creative, Daisy. Not just you. Now, get creative with this.
They're robots.
Hello, boys.
Michael, hi. Look, sorry to hear about your robot. Crying shame, that.
What do you mean, crying shame? You did it, you fucking plum.
Well, whoever did it is academic now, isn't it? You don't have a robot, and we do. Ergo, we get to go on robot wars, and you don't.
Is that so? You want a rematch? You got one. You're nowhere.
Gentlemen, welcome to Robot Club. The first rule of Robot Club is you do not talk about Robot Club. The second rule of Robot Club is you do not talk about Wait, I got that wrong. The second rule is no smoking.
Why aren't we allowed to smoke?
Shh, we're not supposed to talk about
it. All right.
First battle. Blue Thunder versus Metallicock. Activate! Yeah!